French lawmakers have voted to return historical artifacts looted in colonial times back to Benin and Senegal. The treasures include a royal throne taken during a war and a sword once wielded by a 19th century sheikh. Former colonial powers face increasing pressure to return stolen objects to their country of origin.